right? It's beneficial to her. So then the only reason a man should get married, if that he draws up his own contract, don't do it in the court system, and he get her the consent that she doesn't lose, she doesn't leave the marriage with nothing she came, she didn't come in with. That's a fair deal. That's a fair deal right there. Listen, man, I talk to a lot of guys right now that women create bogus charges, like just make up lies so that they could get a protective order, prevent the man from seeing his children, and then boom, he can't see his children anymore. She get a restraining order against him for her and the children. There's a lot of people that I'm dealing with right now that women are doing this to, and the guy done absolutely nothing.
Yeah, like me, right?
That's how biased these courts are.